Hi, my name is Zach. I'm the video director here at Stockton 12 Honda. Receiving this video because it showed interest in the 2016 Ford Explorer that we have on our lot. So I wanted to introduce myself while also showing off this incredible SUV. So without further ado, let's take a look at this Ford Explorer. So this Ford Explorer has only 88,000 miles on it. For a Ford SUV, that means it has a bunch of life left in it. You also get a lot of goodies with this vehicle. The previous owners added some door edge guards to help keep that door looking good. It got the nice alloy wheels, some minor tinting. The interior is awesome. Just push of a button will stow the seats in the back for you, giving you some additional space if you need it. Parking sensors, of course, and the awesome sport exhausts. And then a push of the button will close the trunk for you as well. It's got a rear back up camera, tons of space on the interior. This awesome red and black stitching leather with rear air for you and some awesome cup holders and additional storage in the back here for anyone hanging out back in the rear seat. As you hop up front, you have stuff like the illuminated entryway, seat position memory, the electric chairs. You can adjust the foot pedals and where the steering wheel goes all electronically. Towing capabilities, heated seats, ventilated seats, heated steering wheel. This vehicle has it all. There's even more features to show off. Just don't want to take up too much of your time with this. Come down, check out this awesome Explorer in person. We'd be more than happy to take care of you. If you want to reach me directly, my number is in the description, or you can reach your salesperson whose number should be in the email that we sent you. Have a great day, and we look forward to working with you here at Stockton 12 Honda.